kind of weight, any help you can get, you take. He's got wrist straps that go around the bar. Here we go. Whoa! That's a confidence builder. That was, man, he did that easy his way into this contest, right?
He did. 2 years ago, last year, coming into it, he won the LA Fit Expo that Ode Halvin puts on in Los Angeles. Did well last year, and now he's back.
Here we go, Mike Burke with his first attempt.
Some noise. Thor loves noise.
Viking power! He feeds off of your energy. So when he's ready, let him hear it. Bjornsson, good lift. Excellent. This will be his second lift. Do those straps, they really help, yeah?
Absolutely. You wouldn't be able to get it off the ground with the thickness of this bar and the weight without them.
Looks like he's just about ready. Here we go, Mike Burke. Thumbs up. Good job, Mike Burke. All right, the weight has been set. And now Jerry Pritchett is approaching the bar. He's going to put his straps around there. He's making sure his feet are balanced to where he wants them to be. I would imagine at this level, when you get this amount of weight on the bar, everything has to be exactly right in terms of your alignment and everything, right?
Yeah, if you're an inch off somewhere or a foot's too far outside or too far forward, the bar is not coming up.
There you go. Another good one, Jerry Pritchett. Competitor at 24 years old from Iceland, Hafþór Bjornsson. He's got a great future in this sport. Now remember, each athlete has their own personality and what drives them, what kicks up their adrenaline. And we know for sure with Hafþór, it's all of you. So when he's ready, and I think he's about ready. Bjornsson, 961 pounds. Resetting the right strap. Making sure they're good and tight.
Kilos, 972 pounds, inching closer to 1,000 pounds coming off the ground.
Christoph Radzikowski. The right strap is going on. Left strap almost ready. That's an art form in itself. 972 pounds. Christoph Radzikowski. Actually, became famous in Russia because he broke all kinds of Olympic weightlifting records, powerlifting records, and that's where Dr. Todd found him. He's been coming to the Arnold Strongman competition for many years. And quite honestly, he's one of our favorites. In fact, he's such a nice guy. We had Travis Ortmeier, who's one of our competitors a few years ago, had a kid and named him Misha, after Mikhail. Here you go. Come on, Misha. Thumbs up, that's good. Mikhail Kokleyev. The exact same weight.
Vytautas Lalas from Lithuania.
This will be his first lift. I like this. Now we're starting to see all the competitors kind of jump in. Here we go. Here comes Mike Burke. Help him. Third and final lift, Mikhail Kokleyev.
1,016 pounds. Job. 73 pounds, Krzysztof Rzeczkowski. Final attempt. He needs this to jump some people to keep those points. Last attempt, let's hear it for Krzysztof. With it, Krzysztof. Come on, come on, come on. Don't give up. He's got plenty of time. He's got plenty of time. All right, now he's going to reset himself. He's going to let his body recover a little bit. Deep breaths, but more than anything, it's mental. You got to help him. Not this time.
Attempted. This 2018.